The shooting happened around 10:45 Wednesday morning.
Basically what happened is we had a person who entered the Family Research Center on the corner of 8th and G Street, Northwest. Once he entered, he was confronted by a security guard. He opened fire on the security guard. The security guard was struck. He's right now receiving treatment. He's in stable condition.
A source has identified the gunman as Floyd Corkins of Herndon. The encounter happened in the lobby of the Family Research Council, a conservative Christian organization based in downtown D.C. Police say it's the organization's policy to stop anyone who enters the building.
The security officer here is a hero, as far as I'm concerned. He did his job. I mean, the person never made it past the front, farther than the front door.
On scene with members of the Metropolitan Police Department were members of the FBI.
Well, the possibility is that it could involve circumstances that would rise to a federal crime that would be prosecuted or investigated by the FBI and prosecuted by the United States Attorney's Office.
He was upright. He was handcuffed. He was conscious. I couldn't tell if he was talking.
The suspect is currently in the FBI's custody. It was not clear what charges the man could be facing, but police say they could be more severe because the incident involved a security guard.
There are different charges for assaults on police officers. The security guards fall in that same range.
For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.